everybody out there who has a God-given gift and talent, and it's not being used. It's time to stop wasting time. Let's go.
Up in the morning, just making this music, perfecting my gift in the way that I use it. Call me the rap, so you know I'm gon' do it. He call me to it, then he'll see me through it. I'm standing on stages, I'm reaching in places that some stay away from and others won't go. No denominations, I'm here to reach nations. God doesn't need labels when reaching for souls, but some folks just want me to sit in my chair, bashing my gift cause it's different from theirs. I keep on going cause I am not scared. Paul said that Christians should never compare. Never let them put my gift in the box. Can't let them silence me just like a fox. Taking excuses, my God, he will not. If I don't go do it, then he'll use a rock.
Don't waste your gift.
Your gift, your gift, your gift.
Don't lose your voice.
Your voice, your voice, your voice.
Get back your song.
Your song, your song, your song.
You have a choice.
Choose to go get it.
Father, forgive me for being so busy, wasting my gift by defending myself. Yes, I admit it, I focus on critics instead of the ones that you call me to help. Never again, I refuse to give in by losing my focus and wasting my time. Fighting with others who just wanna smother my gift with a gift cause it's different from mine. Praying for people who struggle like me, locked in their gift and they wanna be free. Open their eyes and just help them to see that's not the way that you want them to be. The gift is for them to be soaring and flying, not on a pew, just spiritually dying. No longer will they be hopeless and crying. So open the cage and let
don't
out the lion.
Your gift,
your gift, your gift, your gift.
Don't lose your voice.
Your voice, your voice, your voice.
Get back your song.
Your song, your song, your song.
You have a choice.
Choose to go get it.
If you have a gift, then it's time to go get it. It doesn't matter how big or how small. God gave it to you, it came with equipment. He won't be taking excuses at all. Preachers and teachers, rappers and singers, it's time to go do what he called you to do. It's millions of billions of souls on this planet. Don't take it for granted, they're waiting on you. Go get it!